At least three people died after Russian-made UPDF Mi-28 attack helicopter crashed at Nyamisingiri village in Ntoroko district on Tuesday before turning into smoldering rubble. John Mukiri, whose house was destroyed as the chopper's blades cut through the roof, also died in the incident. Now his family has called for help from the government, saying Mukiri was their sole breadwinner. Right now, we don't have a place to sleep because the house was destroyed by the chopper. We are currently at a relative's house. We need government to help us. According to Asaba Kugonza, the deceased son, the family has since left their house on the orders of the army and is now staying at the relative's house. The residents of the village where the chopper crashed were also yesterday asked by UPDF to temporarily leave the area for the army to clean the area of any bombs that could have remained behind during the crash. The residents of the village where the chopper crashed yesterday was asked by the UPDF to temporarily leave the area. This was to give the chance to the army to clean the area of any bombs that could have remained behind during the crash.
The deceased left behind 10 children and a wife who were all dependent on him.
We are 10 children and 4 of us are still in school and being paid by our father. The army should help us in building the house again and paying fees for the children who are still in school. He had children he was taking care of, and now that he's gone, we don't know how they will survive.
By the time we arrived at the village, we found the locals in the preparations to bury the deceased.
We are now collecting money amongst ourselves so that we can meet the budget to send off the deceased.
Report by Jonan Tusingwire for the news.